If you had a lemon and you squeeze it, what would come out? Would it be apple juice? No. Would it be cranberry juice? No. Would it be a pint of Foster's? No. Would it be lemon juice? Yes. Why? Because that's what's inside. Now, what happens when the same thing happens to you? When somebody says something to you, when somebody squeezes you, when somebody puts pressure on you, what comes out? If the answer is anger, ask yourself why. Because that's what's inside. When we are put under stress, in stressful situations, we're able to take a closer look of what's going on inside of us. Because if there's no rage or anger inside of us, it won't come out, right? By mastering yourself, you'll be able to decide of how you will react to certain events and situations, because we are emotional. But you want to begin to discipline your emotions or they will use you. And that's the difference between having a loving, great quality, happy and fulfilling life.
Listening to The Mindset Motivator with Chris Simons. If you want to take your life to the next level, check out chrissimonscoaching.com.